and Kyle.
So 6:10 left in this first period of play. Off the draw, they score. Tracy and Kirbis were both there for Fredonia, and the Blue Devils jump out to a 1-0 lead.
Great shot by Fredonia. They screened the goalie. Preta wasn't able to see that one.